What's up, guys, and welcome back to Wall Street Millennial. In this channel, we cover all topics relating to options trading and the Wall Street Bets Forum. In this video, we'll go over a new stock that has the potential to become the next big meme stock on Wall Street Bets, and that stock is FUTU Bull. FUTU Bull's main product, called MooMoo, could be considered the Robinhood of China. It allows investors to buy and sell US, Chinese, and Hong Kong listed stocks without commissions. In some ways, it could actually be considered better than Robinhood. For example, Robinhood only allows users to trade US listed stocks, whereas MooMoo gives investors access to 2,315 stocks listed on the Hong Kong Stock Exchange, as well as 1,041 stocks listed on the Shanghai Stock Exchange. While some Chinese stocks are available on Robinhood, as some of the big ones like Alibaba and Tencent are listed on the US exchanges, these represent a small fraction of all publicly traded Chinese companies. In addition to broader market access, MooMoo offers level 2 market quotes, allowing users to access the entire order book for any security. Robinhood also has this feature, but only if you are a paying Robinhood Gold customer. MooMoo offers the service for free for all users. MooMoo also gives access to professional news and research reports from financial research firms and news outlets in real time, which can be important for active day traders. It also has an integrated community where traders can discuss their trades with other users. Robinhood doesn't have a feature like this. Out of these three differentiators, the most significant is probably the access to Chinese stock markets. Only the biggest Chinese stocks are traded on the US exchanges, and of these, most of them are state-run enterprises such as banks and energy companies. The largest of the Chinese technology firms, such as Alibaba and Baidu, are tradable on Robinhood, but almost no Chinese stocks under a few billion dollars market cap are available. Having access to this market in an economy that is growing as rapidly as China's could allow you to find new companies that other investors haven't picked up on yet. In the next decades, there are sure to be many more stocks like Alibaba that start in China and then blow up, with Alibaba currently having a market cap of more than $700 billion. If you can get in before these stocks get listed on the US exchanges, you could potentially make many times your initial investment. FUTU Bull as a company is growing at an incredible rate. The number of paying customers increased more than 136% since the year previous, and trading volume increased more than 380%. This translates to a more than 270% increase in revenue, or a 314% increase in gross profit. On top of this revenue growth, they also made a GAAP profit, with profit soaring almost 2,000% to $52 million. With a market cap of about $5.87 billion, American investors are clearly implying great expectations for this company. Their price-to-sales multiple is currently at about 12, which is a stretched valuation for an average company. However, this company is clearly in hypergrowth mode, with revenue growing even faster than DoorDash, and we all know how high the stock of DoorDash went the day of its IPO. Also, the fact that it is actually generating a net profit on both GAAP and adjusted terms is something that DoorDash has never been able to do. Investing in high-growth tech companies has long been the path towards great investment returns, but with the market so richly valued at this time, looking at Chinese high-growth companies may be the way to go in the future. China as an economy is growing at an incredible rate, and billionaire hedge fund manager Ray Dalio recently said that he believes that almost everyone currently has too little exposure to China. This is a double opportunity, because not only could FUTU be a good high-growth Chinese investment, but using the FUTU app allows you to trade other Chinese stocks. Alright, that's it for this video. If you like the content, make sure to hit that like and subscribe button, and if you have any thoughts on FUTU Bull as an investment or the MooMoo app, let us know in the comments section below. Wall Street Millennial, signing out.